Hello everyone! Today's tutorial will guide you through the capabilities of the new cropping effect with the focus on the crop and resize mode. First, let's add a video file to the scene using drag and drop or clicking the Add Object button and selecting the video option. Click Video Effects, find the Transforms category and click Crop. On the right, in the Properties window, you will see a tab with crop parameters. Select the crop mode according to your needs. In this video, we'll focus on the crop and resize. The aspect correlation mode allows you to select cropping either to a smaller or bigger size. The crop borders option is responsible for setting cropping borders according to certain parameters. The crop and resize feature will help you smoothen the imperfections of the video during dynamic cropping. Click Crop Tools. Choose the Linear Parameter Change Along a Trajectory parameter in the Properties window. You will see a cropping selection area on the scene. The timeline automatically switches to the cropping editing mode. Shift the timeline cursor 3 or 4 seconds forward. Using the left mouse button, set the required cropping area. Click the crop icon in the crop borders option and select set width according to parent's aspect ratio or set height according to parent's aspect ratio. You will see points on the chart below under the timeline cursor. These represent key cropping frames set for a specific time. The space between these points will be gradually transformed according to your parameters. Shift the timeline cursor 3 or 4 seconds forward. Before dragging the cropping area, select set width and height according to the aspect ratio of the previous point. Type in the crop borders option. You will need it to save the ratio of the previous keyframe. You can drag the cropping area holding the central cross sign with the left button. Click the Apply Effect button. The zoom with the use of dynamic crop is ready.